people for another reaction. This one was recommended to me by Let's Chill Page. This one is Marc Jordan's song, This Is How Men Cry. Let's go.
I heard a voice deep inside me, like it was coming from a well. My voice, so small and so deep in the ground. This is how men cry. A small ray of sun shines down from the sky and I shiver in the light. Shirtless men who once dreamed of becoming baseball players now hang out from tenement windows like strong men in some weird urban circus. Nina hasn't called today. Still, the girls work the corners, wilting like crazy bouquets. So beautiful, so past their bebop glory days. Some have been picked, some already dried and hanging, upside down, their roots exposed. They dream of the cool living earth they will never touch again. I see Nina's face in a cafe.
The music suddenly
almost, but not quite.
Slowly getting louder in the background.
And so I walk on my muttering way and wipe a piece of dust from my eye.
While you kind
of
get stuck in his story he's telling right now.
This is how men cry. This is how we cry. Drift away. like a New Orleans night, but the rain can't get in, so red hot. Dig the bebop under the cool, cool lights and the glass blue nights.
Everybody knows a new street called Romeo.
A new street called Romeo.
Everybody knows
Charlotte Parker.
Jazz music, I usually think of something real smooth, like that's what this was. It was smooth and real calming, but it had this little effect on me. My body started getting warm. I had this warm energy coming out of me, and my arms were warm. I don't know how to describe it, but it was an uplifting song for me, I guess. It was a nice little surprise. I don't listen to jazz like that, so I probably missed a bunch of stuff. But I guess, let's chill, Paige. You had This Is How Men Cry and Charlie Parker Loves Me. I didn't realize it was the same thing. So the first part was This Is How Men Cry, where he was talking. And then when they started singing, that was Charlie Parker Loves Me. Kind of same thing, but not. But yeah. The Charlie Parker Loves Me part, I very much enjoyed that. That was good.